It these feelings.
Sunland Apple, IPTV Entertainment. Perfected Faces, the best makeup artist. Candy 242-395-0125.
So the one thing that is really starting to sink in within, like within me, is that when a person truly love you and care about you, they're going to make the changes. And if they don't, they're going to make excuses. And I'm really starting to get it, you know, just within. A lot of times we say we, you know, we understand it, but until you really start to just within, like it just sink, you know, you're going to continue to pursuing this thing and trying to see change in it. And the thing about it, when a person wants to change, they will. So here is the big question. Are you receiving changes or excuses from this situation? And if you still receiving excuses, then don't you think it's time for you to make the change? You're going to have to make the change since they're not doing it. You see what I'm saying? Because a lot of times it seems like we try to, you know, push people into being what we want them to be. We're trying to manipulate the situation. Maybe if I stay longer, maybe if I try. When a person really want to do something, you don't have to try that hard. And you know why? Because I think about me. When I care about somebody and I want to do right by them, you don't have to push me that hard. I want to do right on my own. Now, if I've never been in this area of my life, I've never done this before, I might ask you to show me how to do it. Then I'll go from there because I'm really interested in getting this thing right. You see what I'm saying? I'm interested. I'm invested. Look, people give you answers with their actions. It's just time for you to start taking it serious. You the only one still waiting on them to do something else. They gave you an answer for a long time. You have to take the answer that they're giving you, and you have to be the one to make a decision about what you're going to do from here on out. In this season of your life, do not push nobody to do something that they don't want to do. Because I promise you, it's easy for people to do something if they want to do it. Get that through your head. If somebody want to do it, they can do it. Just as well as you can do it. You got to think about what you're willing to do. And if you're willing to do it, they can too. Don't wait no more. Make a decision.
Perfected Faces, done by Candy 242-395-0125.
As old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, that somebody bends unexpectedly.
Just a little change, small to say the least.